All right, what is going on, everybody? Gordon Attar here. Welcome to this video. Actually, it's going to be an interview with my buddy Joseph, all the way also from Malta. Again, it's a beautiful day today that we're just recording this interview. And I'm excited for a simple reason, because Joseph is one of those guys. As you can see, he's a young guy, young entrepreneur, and quite shortly, he's going to share a bit about his story. And he's one of our one of my mentees, and part of this project to impact more people, together with his brother. He set up his auto-recruiting system from the beginning till the end, because he just followed to the T all these steps, and now he has the system ready. In fact, I will ask him also in how many days or hours did he set up everything. So let's start from the beginning. Joseph, who is Joseph Sherry? Share a bit with those who are watching this interview, who you are, what you do for a living, and share this all with all of us, Joseph.
So hey Gordon, thanks for inviting me, and I'm happy to be here for this interview. So a quick background about me. My name is Joseph Sherry. I'm from Malta, a beautiful island. I'm 18 years old, going to turn 19 soon. So, at the moment, I'm working and also working on this recruiting file system that Gordon's helping me for my business. I work as a volunteer, a new volunteer for the emergency response unit. And so quite new to that. I love volunteering as a person. I love helping others and giving my time to help others.
Super, super, super. So first of all, thank you for the service, for your service. I know that prior to doing this interview, you were at an event helping one of the biggest charity events on the island, and you were part also helping out with your new way of working as well. So so my question, my first question to you, Joseph, is, you said that you're 18, right? 18, turning 19 pretty soon, so you're quite young. And how did this thing, you know, to become an entrepreneur, to generate an additional income stream in your life, when was that? When was that? At which moment in time was that? And how did you find out about the auto-recruiting system that that you set up?
So I started looking for ways to earn an extra income and, you know, residual income from the age of 16. Actually, I was working with a company for over 80 hours a week, putting in a lot of time and getting an underpaid. And so some point around then, 2017, it was first March 2017, I came to realize that, listen, I'm working so much for other people and doing so much for other people and not investing in myself as a person, as a lifestyle. So working over 80 hours a week was existing, not living. So I used to wake up at 5 in the morning, 4 in the morning, go to work, be there at 5, and keep working till 8 p.m. And it was tiring. I arrive home, eat, sleep, shower, eat, shower, and sleep, and wake up next day. I did that for 2 years until I found an opportunity that helped open my incomes and help get residual income. And thanks to that, now I'm working on myself and working on my business.
Super.
Regarding how I came to meet your the finance system. As working with my brother, we're business partners, and he was talking to you, and you mentioned something to him, and he told me, listen, Gordon's working on this, something that can help us in our business and help us grow our team. I said, sure, why not? Let's give it a try.
That's how it all started. Fantastic. I love it. And this is the thing, you know, we know each other for a few years, couple of years. Since you mentioned you're young, you're so young. I mean, having found something, having the will to start your own business, number one, that's a huge thing at the age of 16. and coming to 2 years now that you're doing the business, and also is that you started to although you're not tech savvy, I believe you're not that tech savvy since the day I got in touch with you. You were always working offline. Your business is it true?
Yeah.
You're always working offline.
Yeah, true.
Which is fantastic. Okay. So you guys, if you're watching this video, if you're building offline and you like it and you love it, great. But how about now taking it to the next level? This is what we teach. This is what why with Project Impact 500K, what we're doing is because we're merging both things together. You can still, yes, doing offline things because now you have more time, and also having a system, an online system that can bring you leads, because as I always share, you know, without leads, you don't have no business, right? Exactly. And it works for in favor for you, and it starts filtering out, you know, the unwanted possible prospects, but will bring you the right prospects who the system filters out for you, so you can start building relationships. You can go and travel with them. You can go and meet up with them and mastermind with them like we're doing in here. And this is what I'm seeing, is because you can keep working like you are working, but now you added like another weapon in your arsenal, so to speak. So now you can reach more people. You can reach people from different countries to create an impact. Because as we know, also Joseph, like myself, we live in a small island, like 400,000 people only. Okay, that's crazy, right? So now with something like this, you can reach all around the world. So that's great, and it's great that you started to set it up. So how was it, you know, in the beginning? So run through, run the people who are watching this. Maybe it's something new for them. They haven't applied yet. And how was your experience? Where did you start? How many days or hours did you set this up? Because I know it took you very, very short.
So when it comes to saying it up yourself, it didn't take me that long. So when I started off, I like doing the working with computers and all this tech. I love designing websites and doing other things. I've designed a couple of websites for other people, so that gave me a boost in what to do and how to do it. So, but as a setting up, it wasn't that difficult. There are all your video guides step by step, showing you from the beginning how to get started till the end, and those videos really helped me. And they're just simple, quick guides telling you what to do step after step. And believe me, if my brother and I could do it, you could do it too. Even given the background that I have working with computers, I believe that you can do it too. Now, regarding time, it's not that time consuming. If I add it all up together at time, it took me 3 days, but obviously I wasn't working full mode on them. So basically I would say maybe it took me from the beginning to end, it basically took me maybe maximum of 6 hours together. Awesome. It wasn't that difficult. But all those videos are there to help you. It's not that difficult at all.
Awesome. It doesn't get any easier than that, because that's what we focused on. And not only that, for those who maybe are off the fence, you know, and they don't know exactly what we're talking about, there's a page. When someone joins the team, when you do the application, we contact them, or you can do the sign up right away individually, you know, you can do that as well. After that, we'll send you the steps page. That's the page that Joseph is explaining. And in 3 videos, like over 5 hours of content, I believe, that took me a lot of weeks to set them up, to make them as easy as possible to implement for anyone with or without experience as a tech in technology, basically, to set his system up But that's not it. We're not just giving you that over $5,285 worth of value, which one huge thing is the auto recruiting funnel. But also there is a special trainings. You will have access to the members area that that you can go and watch videos, how to create, get traffic, and how to create your brand and things like that. And we keep adding videos also in that. So when it comes, okay, so you said that you set it up in less in around 6 hours, 3 days.
Yep.
If you it took you because you obviously you work and you started to dedicate a couple of hours each day. So that's fantastic. And I know that because you, together with your brother, you're very committed and in impacting people. So that's your mission. This is why we are on the same wavelength when it comes to that. So my question to you is this. So now that you set it up from the beginning to the end, you tested the system, because I always emphasize people before you launch your funnel. Now, what is the next step for you? I know that you started working on watching the videos when it comes to traffic generation, how you create how to put traffic to your funnel. So where you're at right now with your funnel, did you start working on the ads? Did you start working on strategies how to create free value, like Facebook Lives perhaps, or YouTube? Where are you at right now with your funnel, Joseph?
So at the moment, first of all, before I continue what I was saying, I'd like to add to what you were saying about the videos and everything. Listen, if I've seen a lot of different companies trying to help you set up websites and stuff like this. It doesn't get better than what Gordon's doing right here for you guys. He's literally, like I said, filmed from everything, from the beginning to end of what you need to do, guiding you step by step. I don't think it will get ever, but it won't get better than that. So, to get back to your question. So at the moment with my with the funnel self doing, so I've set everything up, I've tested it a bit myself. Now at the moment, what I'm doing is before I start sharing everything, I'm setting everything up slowly. Now I'm also testing for different companies at the moment, testing on Facebook ads, Instagram ads, seeing which is the best market to find the best times and stuff like that. So at the moment, I'm doing a small research, you can call it, to find the best market, best places, and the best time. And within the next week, we're gonna launch our website, which is already launched. We're just going to launch it to
the world.
To the world. And we're going to start putting lots of ads up and start sharing to help impact thousands of lives. Like Gordon said, Project Impact 5000K is basically to help 5,000 people, 500,000 people or more, which that's my goal, helping Gordon. And what better way is to celebrate your successes with sharing it with other people and help them success in life too.
Absolutely. I agree with you. And in fact, this is the thing, you know, it's the mission that unites us. And also, you know, it's learning all that stuff and keep it to yourself is one thing, you know, it's just not what we are thinking, because we think big. And this is why we hand off our systems. And when I'm talking about system, I mean, it can take between 2 weeks or a month to create something like this, that with a push of a button you can have already, and you just edit it, which we'll show in the videos how and in the tutorials, and anyone can do it, like you said. So I like that you're doing some market research. You have everything set up, you tested it, so now you can launch it to the world, and I'm excited for you guys to start seeing your results, because your results is our satisfaction. And here's the thing. We've got also the upline support, which is part of the package, if you will, that is very, very important to us. Okay. Much more than technical. It's much more than that. It's the mindset, because you can have everything, but it's up on here first. So the mindset is very, very important. I know that you can encounter like anything else, even a plane that you're getting on vacation for next month, perhaps has a glitch or has a technical default, but we don't focus on that. Those are something that technology upgrades itself and we get along, but it's the philosophy that imagine you are might be doing the business offline, which is great. But I know that you can find yourself, like I found myself, like also Joseph, and perhaps many of you out there, you ran out of leads. You ran out of people to talk to. What do? Either you quit or you set it. That's what most people do. Think about that. So what we want, what we're having with this auto-recruiting system, okay, you can check out to learn more on www.projectimpact500k.com. You might find the link or a button somewhere around this video. So go check out, learn more. If it's something that is a fit for you, go apply. If you're looking for something like this, we would love to help you out if it's a fit for both of us. So why I'm saying this is because a lot of people, they haven't tapped yet on how to get and generate leads on autopilot from all around the world. You see, we don't work locally. We started locally, but we're going globally. So you have to really understand that. And this is what we're teaching. This is what is all about the Project Impact 500K. So back to you when it comes to, we're ending pretty soon to our interview, to our short interview, and I appreciate your time, is when it comes to personal brand. So again, most companies, they don't teach about personal branding. They tell you to reach out the top rank of the company and then start working on the brand. So I know that is something that is new for you, but how now you can see the importance of it, having gone through the training, the first steps?
So like you said, most of the companies nowadays, to help you grow and your business and to grow your name and how to get more leads and how to get more followers and to learn about your brand, they expect you to reach the top and then they'll share with you their secrets. But working with you, Gordon, and working with your funnel system, it has showed us, both me and my brother, how to brand ourselves as a members and as leaders, and how to brand our products. So branding is one of the most important things to do when you're building a company or building a product or building a team. One of the most important things is to grow your brand, because once your brand is known, as soon as you mention, hey, this brand is my company, people are going to say, cool, can I join? Can you teach me how? And that's something that we're aiming for. We're aiming for to grow a big name in this industry, in the network marketing industry, and in this business industry, to grow our name, so that then when people come to ask us to help them, we can help them. Like Gordon said, we're offering you over $5,000 worth of value to help you grow your team. When I started into network marketing 2.5 years ago, when I joined this company, the people in this company didn't help me, number one, in trainings, how to train myself, how to promote, how to personal branding. They didn't teach me anything. I was like a fish in a tank, not knowing what to do, looking there, looking here, asking people, but they would say, listen, when you reach a strength, we'll help you. But Gordon understands the importance of learning and leadership. That's one thing that is amazing about Gordon, is that he understands that for you to start and grow and succeed in your business or company or brand, you need to start from the beginning. You need to learn everything you need to know about branding, so that then you can grow your business successfully. Not like other people, they tell you to start, you start, and then they just leave you alone. And you keep bothering them, asking them to help, and they don't answer. So that's something that I'm super grateful about Gordon, is that from day one, he's been helping me both me and my brother, help us set up our business, help us grow our business online, because that's something that we weren't doing. We're building our business offline, but we weren't focusing online, which is something super important nowadays, because everyone's on social media. It's an easy way to connect with other people from around the world. I could be talking to you guys from America, and thanks to technology nowadays, it's possible to do all this. So thank you, Gordon.
Yeah, thank you, man. And I really liked what you said, is because when you have people just focusing on the offline world and that's it, you know, it's like when you get stuck, you settle, like we mentioned earlier. So now for you guys and maybe for those who are watching, open up. This is an open door, a new open door of a whole lot of opportunities, because also what we're doing, with the offer that we put up, is we want you to make money, not just from the company, not just from the compensation plan of the company. We're allowing you to make money on the affiliates of the tools that you for sure need to run your business online. So there are several affiliates that you just simple changing the link, you can create from the front end commissions. So imagine yourself, right? Close your eyes and imagine yourself, you're making money from the front end, because the people who joins you, okay, you're making affiliate commissions from that. Imagine the quantity. And then apart from that, they're joining your team. They're joining our team, okay? So there is, and then there is a compensation plan. The more it grows, right? So that's the mindset, and I like the philosophy that now with something like this, you can scale it. We're not talking, like you mentioned, from today till tomorrow and that's it. We're looking for longevity and stability, okay? So we're looking for people now, we're working with people now who have great mindset, number one. Okay, we're filtering a lot of people from great mindset that are willing to put in the work, that they are coachable, they follow a system, and those are the people who I work with, who Joseph is working with, okay? And I'm sure if you're that kind of person, we can lock arms and we can work together, okay? If you want to learn more, once again, check out the button or a link that says projectimpact500k.com below or above this video. So my last thing, before we wrap up this video, Joseph, I would love to ask you, one last message for those who perhaps are watching this and maybe they are off the fence, you know, they're on the fence. If they want to check this out, or they have a lot of doubts or maybe fear because of this, because of that, because of what their cousin told them, or because of their father and mother told them, what's your take on this? One last message, so we wrap up this interview.
So my last message would be, if you guys are on the fence, like Gordon said, thinking about whether you should do it or not. I was in that same position as you guys 2 years ago, looking at this the opportunity and seeing, is it worth doing or is it not? And 2 years and a half later, in the present today, I am so happy and glad that I had done it, because if you don't take action today, you will never take action in your life to help and grow yourself personally and financially. If you're not going to if you're looking for opportunities and waiting for it to knock on your door, guess what? This is an opportunity, and this is an opportunity that will change your life. So I thank you, Gordon, for showing me and sharing with me your opportunity. I'm so happy that I joined 2 years ago when I saw it. And just if you have any questions, Gordon's going to help you for sure, whatever it's about. Gordon can help you. If you have questions, if you're still indecisive, contact Gordon Tamlis and how can you help me grow my business? And Gordon will do his best to help you grow your business. He's giving away at the moment over $5,000 of value free at the moment with this Project Impact 500,000. So if I was in your position, it's a no-brainer. I would go all out and contact Gordon right now, right now, as soon as you're watching this video, go contact Gordon and ask him to join and ask him to help you. So that's my message.
Awesome, man. Appreciate you taking some time from a beautiful Sunday. I see that you're very close to the sea as well, where you're at right now. So go and have fun and wrap up your weekend. So thanks for watching. This was Joseph Sherry, 18 years of age, who is ready to skyrocket his business. And I'm excited to share to the world with you. And this is just the beginning. So having said that, we're going to wrap up this this interview. Thanks once again, guys, for watching. Once again, if you want to learn more, you'll find a button. And if you need any help, reach out to us. Have a great rest of the day, my friends. Talk to you soon on the next video that we prepare for you. God bless. Take care. And bye-bye.
See you.